नीलांचल।
रेकॉर्ड रेकॉर्डिंग स्टार्ट कला बेलू से कौन रिमूव हो जाऊँच सी बोधे नो करदे कि कौन से मुझसे भी रेकॉर्डिंग स्टार्ट कली सी रिमूव हो गला आपे आपे एटा भी मु रेकॉर्डिंग स्टार्ट हला सी रिमूव हो गला। ମୁଁ ଏଠି ରେକର୍ଡ ଷ୍ଟାର୍ଟ କଲା ବେଳକୁ ଆପଣଙ୍କୁ କିଛି ମାନେ ଇଏ ଆସୁଛି କି ପପ୍ଅପ୍
ଦେଖ ଥରେ ତ
ଆକ୍ସେପ୍ଟ?
ରେକର୍ଡ କଲ ସେଟା ଆସିଲା କି ଦିସ୍
ହଁ
ସେସନ୍ ହାଜ୍ ରେକର୍ଡେଡ୍ ବୋଲି ଦେଖା ହଉଛି ମାନେ କହୁଛି
ଆଜ୍ଞା
ଆଉ ଅଛି ରେକର୍ଡ ସାଇନ୍ଟା ଅଛି ବଟ୍ କ'ଣ ହେଲା କି
ସିଏ
ଜଏଣ୍ଟ
ବୋଧେ ନ କଣ ହଉଛି କି ଜାଣି ରେକର୍ଡ ଅନ୍ ହେଲା ବେଳକୁ ସିଏ ଡିସକନେକ୍ଟ ହେଇଯାଉଛି ଲେଖୁଛି ମତେ ଏଠି ଡିସପ୍ଲେ ଦେଖୁ ଆସୁଛି ଯେ ରିମୁଭଡ ବୋଲି ଦେଖିବା ସିଏ ଆଉ ଥରେ କନେକ୍ଟ ହଉ ଦେନ୍ ୱିଲ୍ ଷ୍ଟାର୍ଟ ଦ ସେସନ୍ ରେକର୍ଡିଂଟା ଅନ୍ ଥାଉ। ମିନୱାଇଲ ମୁଁ ଚେଷ୍ଟା କରୁଛି ପିପିଟିଟା ଆଉ ଥରେ ଡାଉନଲୋଡ କଲି ଡାଉନଲୋଡ କରିକି ଆଉ ଥରେ ତାକୁ
ଇଏ ଜଏନ୍ କରିବ କି ବୁଝିଲନି ଦିଦି ସାର୍ ରିମୁଭ
ଦେଖିବା
ହେଲା ପରେ
ପାଞ୍ଚ ମିନିଟ ଆଉ ରହିବା ନା ଆଉ ଥରେ ବି ଡାଉନଲୋଡ କଲି ସେ ମାଗୁଛି ରିପେୟାର ବୋଲି।
ଏଠି କିଛି ପ୍ରୋବ୍ଲେମ୍ ହେଇଛି
କିନ୍ତୁ ଏଥିରେ ଦେଖିଲା ବେଳକୁ ଦେଖୁଛି ଫାଇଲଟା
ହଁ
ଡାଉନଲୋଡ ନ କରିକି ଖାଲି କ୍ଲିକ କରିକି ଦେଖିଲା ବେଳକୁ ଦେଖୁଛି ଏଥିରେ ବ୍ରାଉଜର
ହଉ ଠିକ୍ ଅଛି ଆମେ
ଆଜି ଆମେ
5 ମିନିଟ୍
ହଁ
ଆମେ ୱେଟ୍
ଆଜି ଆମର ସାର୍ ସେଇ ସନ୍ଧ୍ୟାବେଳେ ଯୋଉ ମିଟିଂଟା ଥିଲା ସେଟା କରିବା ତ ଡିଜାଇନ
ହଁ ହଁ
ଆଉ
ହଁ
ମୁଁ
ଡିଜାଇନ୍
ଲିଙ୍କ ଫିଙ୍କ ଜେନେରେଟ କରିନି
ଲିଙ୍କ୍ କରିଦିଏ ଜେନେରେଟ୍ ଆଉ
ଆଉ
ଖାଲି
ଗୋଟେ ଆପଣ ଗ୍ରୁପରେ ଗୋଟେ ଲେଖି ଦିଅନ୍ତୁ
ତମେ ଲିଙ୍କ୍ ଜେନେରେଟ୍ କରି ମୋତେ ଇଏ ଦେଇଦେଲେ ମୁଁ ସେମାନଙ୍କର
ହଁ
ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ସଆପ୍ ଗ୍ରୁପ୍ଟେ ବନେଇଦେଉଛି ଆଉ ସେଣ୍ଡ କରିଦେଉଛି
ନା ଆମ ଗ୍ରୁପ ନୁହଁ ସେଇ ଆମ ପିପୁଲ ଗ୍ରୁପରେ ଲେଖନ୍ତୁ କେତେ ଆଉ ଗ୍ରୁପ କରିବେ ଏଟା ଗୋଟେ ଛୋଟ ଇଏଟା ଆଉ ସେଇ ପିପୁଲରେ ପକେଇ ଦିଅନ୍ତୁ
ଆଚ୍ଛା ଠିକ୍ ଅଛି ଠିକ୍ ଅଛି
ଆଭେଞ୍ଜର୍ସ ଆସେମ୍ବଲ 6:30 ବା 7:30 ଯାହା ଲେଖିବେ
ହଁ ଠିକ୍ ଅଛି ସେଇ 6:30 ତ
ମୁଁ ଏବେ କରିଦଉଛି ପାରାଲାଲ ଗୋଟେ ସେସନ ଏବେ କରିଦଉଛି ଆଉ କିଛି ନାହିଁ ସାର୍ ସେଇ ବ୍ରେନ୍ ଷ୍ଟର୍ମିଂ ସେସନଟାରେ ହିଁ ଆମେ ଜଏନ୍ କଲେ ବି ହବ
କହୁଥିଲେ
ଦ୍ୟାଟ ଲିଙ୍କ ଇଜ୍ ଅଲସୋ ଭ୍ୟାଲିଡ୍ ଅଲସୋ ଆକ୍ଟିଭ ମୁଁ ସେଇଟା ହିଁ ଦଉଛି ଆପଣ ସେଇଟା ଆଉ ଥରେ ପକାନ୍ତୁ।
ଭ୍ୟାଲିଡ୍ ରହିବ
ହଁ ହଁ ଏଇ ସବୁ ମୁଁ ପୁରୁଣା ଲିଙ୍କ ଯାଇକି ଦେଖୁଛି ଯୋଉ ପ୍ରଥମ ଓଡ଼ିଆ କ୍ଲାସ କ୍ଲାସ ହେଇଥିଲା ଯୋଉ
ହଁ
ସେ ଲିଙ୍କ ଗୁଡା ଏପର୍ଯ୍ୟନ୍ତ କାମ କରୁଛି।
ଏମିତି କର ନା ଏଇଟା ଆମେ ଟିକେ ଟୁଇଟ୍ କଲା ପରେ ଥରେ ଟେଷ୍ଟ କରିବା ନହେଲେ ସେ
ହଁ
ଲିଙ୍କ
ଟେଷ୍ଟ କରୁନାହାନ୍ତି ହବ ହବ ମୁଁ କନଫର୍ମ 100% ସିଓର ମୁଁ ସେଇଟା କହୁଥିଲି ତାଙ୍କୁ ଆମର ଅସୀମ ସାର୍ଙ୍କୁ ମୁଁ କହିଲି ସାର୍ ଆମର ସେଇ ଲିଙ୍କ ଗୁଡା କାମ କରୁଛି ଆମେ ଏତେ କୋଟି କୋଟି ଲିଙ୍କ କାହିଁକି ଜେନେରେଟ କରିବା ଆମେ ଗୋଟେ କାମ କରିବା ଡିସିପ୍ଲିନ ୱାଇଜ ଗୋଟେ ଗୋଟେ କରିଦବା କମ୍ପ୍ୟୁଟର ସାଇନ୍ସ ତ ଡିସିପ୍ଲିନ ର ପାରାଲାଲ ସେସନ ହଉନି ବା ପ୍ରୋଗ୍ରାମ ୱାଇଜ କରିଦବା ବ୍ୟାଚଲର ଜର୍ଣ୍ଣାଲିଜିମ ତାଙ୍କର ଗୋଟେ ଲିଙ୍କ ସେ ସେଇଥିରେ ଡେଲି ପଢିବେ ସେ ଆସିଲା ସାର୍ ରିକ୍ୱେଷ୍ଟ ପଠେଇଛି ଏବେ ଆଡ୍ କରୁଛି ମୁଁ ତାକୁ
ଠିକ୍ ଅଛି
So let's start the discussion. Yes, please go ahead.
Mr. Nilachal, are you really facing any problem?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
What is happening? Please tell me.
Sir, actually, I think there is some discussion here.
Okay. Stay on. Okay. The class will be there. Okay.
So Dr. Jena, should I start?
Yes, sir. Let's start.
Okay.
Or shall we reschedule it, sir?
No.
Since Mr. Nilanchal is also having slow internet connectivity, his voice is not audible and he'll also facing trouble to listen to us.
No.
So shall we postpone it?
No, I'm not postponing it, but I will restrict to only one chapter. Three chapters are there. Okay.
Okay.
Three chapters are there. So I will restrict it to one chapter. Nilanchal, am I audible? Mu suna jauchi ki nahi, Nilanchal?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay, sir.
Okay. So I was talking about the physical distribution or the third P of the marketing mix. And today, this total block is called as the distribution decisions. The topics are included here, the distribution channels, marketing intermediaries, and marketing logistics. So the first one today we'll discuss about distribution channels. What exactly distribution channels? If as a common man, we go to market and we get many of the goods from the market, sometimes it is available, sometimes it is not, and we see that some of the retailers, they store some brands are not. Why does it happen? It happens because they are the part of this channel. They are the partners of this channel. And it is according to the strength of the company, how well they are managed, how effectively they manage their distribution channel. And if we talk about the distribution channel by definition, then according to W.J. Stanton, who is a very renowned author of the marketing management book, he says that channel of distribution or trade channel for the product is a route. It's a route. It's a route taken by the title of the goods as they move from producer to ultimate consumers or the industrial user. Jodi odia re koile ame dekhiba ki eita hochi vastu ra prabaha. Or you can say the flow of goods from one producer or a producer to the consumer. How it really flows in a channel. That is the distribution channel. If we talk about another definition of distribution channel, then it is the channel of distribution is a network of institutions that perform variety of interrelated and coordinated functions in the movement of goods from the producers to consumer. That means the total process is, it looks very easy, but not like, because they are interconnected as well as they should be properly coordinated. And the total process is with one objective, that is the movement of goods from producers to consumers. And in this particular process, who are the main actors? The main four actors are, one is manufacturer, another is intermediary, another is facilitating agencies, and consumers. Here, manufacturer, you understand, the producer or who is involved with the manufacturing activities of the different products. And intermediaries, that means the middleman. If we talk about the middleman in the common man's parlance, they have been nomenclatured, or we can say in common or daily life, we have a common nomenclature of those intermediaries as wholesalers, retailers, stockists, broker, agent, in that way. They are the intermediaries, or madhyara loka, madhyastha, ame jaha bhi kahi pariba. And third is facilitating agencies. Ali ame jetale ame movement dekhuchu, ame different goods ra gote producer to consumer pakku jauchi, se simiti to jauchi. They are taking the help of transportation agencies, they take the help of different other supporting agencies to take or to make the flow from the producer to the consumer. And the last activity is the consumer itself. So from the manufacturer to the consumer, and the total process involved with four main actors. So what exactly those functions of the distribution channel? Here, the distribution channel has different functions, like it promote, it negotiate, it physically distribute, it is a risk-taking process, or it inform. Let me tell you, if I tell it has manifold functions, and if distribution channels, they have to play different roles. For example, whenever it is coming from the producer to the consumer, it is always promoted. The product promotion is done by the channel intermediaries or the distribution channel itself. Okay, and risk taking, because when the goods or service, it comes from the producer, the ownership or the risk, it is borne by the distribution channels. Because suppose a company is sending something to the ultimate consumer, but it has to come through different channel intermediaries. Like it goes to the C&F agent, then the stockist, then sub-stockist, then the wholesaler, then retailer, then consumer. So within that, you know, in that stages, those products might face the damages in the transit. So what happens? Because whatever the loss, it is not to be paid by the consumer, because it is lost in the transit. So whatever the risk, it has been taken by the distribution channel intermediaries. And whatever products they are available in the market, it is according to the, you know, those companies, they are having that network of physical distribution for that reason. Or we can take many of the instances where many of the products, they are not available in some places. Like Milk Mantra, they have all the distribution network in the Eastern Odisha, and gradually they are going to Western Odisha for their distribution, as well as they are spreading into the neighboring states. But if you go to the New Delhi, or you go to Jaipur, Rajasthan, you go to the Gujarat, you will not find Milk Mantra Limited or Milky Moo, the kind of milk products, dairy products, because they don't have the physical distribution or the distribution intermediaries there. So they make available of those products when a particular company is having the distribution channel. So what happens? There are five types of flows happen. And what are those things? They flow. One is physical flow. Another is title flow. Third one is the payment flow. And fourth one is information flow. And fifth one is promotion flow. So those are the five things. They flow. Like, if I say it's a physical flow, then it goes from the suppliers through the transporters or warehouse to the manufacturer, to the, again, it goes to the transporter. So with the transportation, like producer has given something to the let's say C&F agent, then from the producer's place or manufacturer's place, it has to be transported to the C&F agent. Then from C&F agent, it has been transported to the next level with a super stockist or stockist. Then from super stockist to stockist, it has to be transported to the wholesaler, or might be in some cases, it is also retailers. So physical flow is there, title flow is there. Title flow means that is the ownership, like from the manufacturer to dealer, ownership transferred, then again from dealer to the customer, the ownership has been transferred, or title of the product is transferred, like payment. Payment flow is there because whatever we pay to the retailer, even we pay through the credit card or debit card, then we are making the payment through the bank. So here, the flow of payment, it goes through the bank to the dealers. Then dealers also send the all those payments to the upper level or the manufacturer through bank. So the payment goes in a payment flow goes in a reverse process. From the payment happens from the customer, then the banks, then dealers, then banks, then manufacturer, then banks, then suppliers. So it goes like the, in the alternate direction or reverse direction. Again, information flow, it is, you know, in the both the ways, because it's a continuous process where customer and those general intermediary partners, or you can say the middleman, they are having the feedback from the customer, and always it's a two-way process. It flows, information flows, and promotion flows through the advertising agencies, and even manufacturing company makes the promotion flow through advertising agency to dealers, as well as advertising agency directly makes flow of information or promotion to the customer too. So again, I'm repeating, there are five flows: physical flow, title flow, payment flow, information flow, and promotion flow. At the same time, we are having different levels in the channels of distribution. So there are sometimes it is two levels, three levels, or it is one level or zero level. Okay. Actually, I regret I am not able to make the Dr. Jena, should I try once?
Yes, sir. Please try.
Because I am unable to show all those things. Nilachal, please hold on for 2 minutes. Okay. नेटटा स्लो होची स्टिल मु ट्राई करची मु एबे पढै चलची किंतु हां हां आई वाज टॉकिंग अबाउट डिफरेंट डिफरेंट लेवल्स वेयर वी कैन हैव जीरो लेवल और वी कैन हैव वन लेवल और वी कैन हैव सेकंड लेवल और थर्ड लेवल व्हाट हैपेंस हियर When we talk about a zero level channel of distribution, then there is nobody intermediary between the producer and the consumer. It is very clear. That means it is direct marketing from the producer to the consumer. Nobody is intermediary is there. So it is zero level. But when we see, and direct marketing, you can talk about those people, those companies. I remember Eureka Forbes Limited. They are known for those Hoover machines and those water purifier. So they do their business through the this zero level, where they have been connected to the their customers directly without having any kind of intermediary. If I talk about this retailers. One level where we have only one channel intermediary between that. That's why it is called the level one channel. Here you'll find one channel intermediary retailer. You can give the example of the bigger malls. Let's take the instance of Reliance. Reliance is a bigger company, and they have, they are having national tie-ups with different bigger brands, and they are able to give all those brands in a very very less price or with very lucrative discount, and it does happen because they are the national tie-up. Here, they take all those products directly from the manufacturer. Here, there is no intermediary, no wholesaler, no sub-stockist, super stockist, or you can say this carrying and forwarding agent. So they are directly receiving all those bulk amount of all those consignment, all those products from the manufacturer. For that reason, the commission which has to be shared between the channel intermediaries, now it is allowed to get passed on into the customer, and we receive the heavier discounts in whatever we make purchase from the Reliance, Press, or where some of the same kind of mall, same kind of hypermarkets, they are unable to give that one because it is only because of the tie-up. If I say this second level, where from producer the product will flow to the wholesaler, then it will flow to the retailer, then to the consumer. It is known as the number two on the second number level, because there are two channel intermediaries. They are associated. That means here producer is not giving the product directly to the retailer or to the consumer. It has to come to wholesaler, then retailer, then consumer. And same kind of second level of this channel of distribution, I can say, instead of wholesaler, there might be distributor. And from producer, distributor, then retailer, then consumer. If I talk about third level, where you'll find three middlemen or three channel intermediaries, they come between the producer and the consumer. Might be agent, might be carrying and forwarding agent, might be a broker, then wholesaler or the distributor, then retailer. So between producer and consumer, you'll find agent, you'll find wholesaler, you'll find retailer. So these are the channels where it is zero level if it is the direct marketing, where there is absence of any middleman between the producer and consumer. If it is a level one channel of distribution, then there will be retailer, producer, retailer, and consumer. If it is number two channel level, then it is either wholesaler or distributor, then retailer, then consumer. And if it is third level, then it is agent, wholesaler, retailer, and consumer. Nilachal, you are getting all those things?
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you. So, if it is there, then why any of the company, they will ask for only zero level or any level two or level three? Why that one? So, Nilachal, please mute your mic. Okay, thank you. So, I'm talking about if it is there, then how it is chosen? How it is chosen that which level to be employed, or multi levels to be employed? Or apart from this distribution channel, what else where it can be done? If I give an example of the Intex phone, I'm telling about the thing the 4 years back, where I saw that Intex phone, they are making the flow of their mobile phones and all those electronic gadgets through different channels. I saw they are promoting their product through telemarketing. they are selling their products through the physical stores in the market. They are selling their product through online. They are selling their product through bigger retailers like Big Bazaar or E-Jones. So they are employing all those possible channels of distribution. But not all the companies, they choose that kind of thing. Because like I was talking about the Eureka Forbes or EuroClean, what they are selling. 10 years or 20 years back, all those people, they will have a kit bag and they will go and they knock the door and they will ask for a demo. In that way, they were very successful. And they really rely on their workforce. Company relied on the workforce. So there is no intermediary. Whatever the product will be sold, that is through the sales force of the Eureka Force. No dealers, no wholesalers, no retailers. So let me discuss about what are the factors that really influence the choice of channels. There are four considerations. One is product consideration. Another is a market consideration. Third one is a company consideration. And fourth one is middleman consideration. If I say product consideration, like if I say any of the product is, the nature is something different, like something is fast perishable and some products are semi-perishable and some products are consumer durables, like milk or vegetables. They are fast, they're fast perishable. And ame jodi kahiba ki mu kobi ku ka karibi ki eithu pathebi gote carrying and forwarding agent pakaru e di din pore au jan ku pathebo tapare se di din pore au se au jan ku pathebo timir kali je ame gote gote flow re nei ki jiba ସେଥିରେ କଣ ହବ କି ସେ କୋବିଟା ସରିଯିବ ଦାଟ ବିକମ୍ସ ଇନଭାଲିଡ୍ ଅର୍ ନଟ୍ ଏଲିଜିବଲ୍ ଫର୍ ଇଟିଂ ସୋ ଇନ୍ ଦାଟ କେସ୍ ୟୁ ହାଭ୍ ଟୁ ମେକ୍ ଦ ଡିଷ୍ଟ୍ରିବ୍ୟୁସନ୍ ଚ୍ୟାନେଲ୍ ଟୁ ବି ଭେରି ସର୍ଟ ସେଥିପାଇଁ ଦେଖିବ କି ପରିବା ଆମେ ଯୋଉଟା କିଣୁଛୁ ସେମାନେ କ'ଣ କରନ୍ତି କି ଯୋଉ ମାର୍କେଟକୁ ଆସେ ଆଉ ବେଶୀ ଚ୍ୟାନେଲ୍ ଥ୍ରୁରେ ଆସେ ନାହିଁ କିଏ ଗୋଟେ ତାଙ୍କର ଯୋଉ ରିଟେଲର୍ ଅଛନ୍ତି ରିଟେଲର୍କୁ ଆଣିକି ଦେଇଦେବ ଆଉ ରିଟେଲର୍ ଠୁ ଆମେ କିଣୁଛୁ ଆଉ ସେଇଟା ଯଦି ଗୋଟେ ଫ୍ଲୋ କରିବ ଦେନ୍ ସେଇଟା ଆଉ ଖାଇବା ଯୋଗ୍ୟ ହବ ନାହିଁ ଡିପେଣ୍ଡ କରେ କି ପ୍ରଡକ୍ଟ କନସିଡରେସନ ବେଳକୁ କି ଯୋଉ ପ୍ରଡକ୍ଟଟା ଅଛି ସେଇଟା କେତେ ଓଜନିଆ ଅଛି ଯେତିକି ଅତି ଓଜନିଆ ଜିନିଷକୁ ଆମେ ବହୁତ ଗୁଡ଼ାଏ ଯେମିତିକି ଆମେ ଏରୋପ୍ଲେନ୍ କଥା ଯଦି ଆମେ ବଡ଼ ଏରୋପ୍ଲେନ୍ କଥା କହିବା ଏଇଟା ତ ହେଇପାରିବନି ନା କି ସେଇଟା ଇଆଠୁ ତା ପାଖକୁ ଯିବ ତାଠୁ ତା ପାଖକୁ ଯିବ ସେମିତି କରିକି ସେଲ୍ ହେଇପାରିବ ତ ଆମେ ଦେଖିବା କି ଯଦି କିଛି ଜିନିଷ ମାନେ ୟୁନିଟ୍ ଭାଲ୍ୟୁ ତାର ଅଲଗା ଅଛି ଅର୍ ୱେଟ୍ ଅଲଗା ଅଛି ଅର୍ ଟେକ୍ନିକାଲିଟି ଅଲଗା ଅଛି ସେଇ କେସ୍ରେ ଚଏସ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଚ୍ୟାନେଲ୍ଟା ଅଲଗା ହେଇଯିବ ମାନେ ଚ୍ୟାନେଲ୍ଟା ସେଇ ହିସାବରେ ଆମକୁ ଚୁଜ୍ କରିବାକୁ ପଡିବ ହେଲା ଯଦି ମାର୍କେଟ କନସିଡରେସନ୍ କହିବା ମାର୍କେଟଟା କୋଉ ଟାଇପ୍ର ମାର୍କେଟ whether it is a consumer market or industrial market or business market ame dekhiya ki lokankar buying habits kinti achi ko type ra market loko pasand korchanti ko the delle loko kinibe hala tapare si market ra order kon achi kede bada size ra order achi si market ra need kon achi sei product ra e sabu jinso ko ame consider kariba jetale ame konosi ଚ୍ୟାନେଲକୁ ଚୁଜ୍ କରିବା କି ଏଇ ଚ୍ୟାନେଲଟା ଆମେ ଇଏ କରିବା ସେତେବେଳେ ଆମେ କ'ଣ କରିବା କି ମାର୍କେଟ କନସିଡରେସନ୍ ଇଏରେ ପଏଣ୍ଟରେ ଆମେ ସବୁ ଯାହା ଯାହା ଅଛି ଆମେ ତାକୁ ଦେଖିକି ଆମେ କନସିଡର କରିବା କି ଏଇ ଚ୍ୟାନେଲଟା ହେଉଛି ଆପ୍ରୋପ୍ରିଏଟ୍ ଏଥିରେ ଯିବା କଥା ଥାର୍ଡ଼ ହେଉଛି ଆମର କମ୍ପାନୀ କନସିଡରେସନ୍ ଯଦି ଗୋଟେ କମ୍ପାନୀର ଫାଇନାନ୍ସିଆଲ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରେଙ୍ଥ ଏତେ ନଥିବ Anshuman?
Sir, let's wait for some time. Maybe we will get connected.
Okay.
please put it on slideshow mode. Sir, please put it on slideshow mode.
Okay.
It's perfect now.
Fine now? Okay. Nilachal, is it visible?
Sorry.
Okay. Anshuman, ye kahi hochi? Echo hochi?
Apna data device connect heichanti, gote ta mute kar diyantu. Aa tara volume ta pura zero kar diyantu.
Acha. Haan ebe thik achi. Subhujibe. So I was talking about those factors. Agar slide mane uti dekhai diye. Eta jo pasta flow mo dekhauthili. Ei flow hochi ame jothri ki ame पांचटा टाइप रो ये रे चैनल डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन फ्लो हबो जोटा कि फिजिकल टाइटल पेमेंट इनफॉरमेशन आउ प्रमोशन फ्लो अछि तापरे ए जो लेवल्स माने कहउछि मु जोटा एबे एक्सप्लेन करथली जोतरे कि जीरो लेवल और वन लेवल और टू लेवल और थ्री लेवल चैनल्स ऑफ डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन तापरे हमर थिला कि व्हाट आर द फैक्टर्स टू बी कंसीडर व्हेन वी चूज एनी चॉइस ऑफ any channel of distribution, how it is done. So I have gone through this product consideration and market consideration. Okay, third one I was just continuing, where it is company consideration, financial strength. Like suppose company is small and it doesn't have that kind of financial strength to promote or sell the product in different distribution channel or bigger network, then according to that channel will be shorter, smaller. Size of the company same. If you are not big enough, then if you are a small company, and how you can produce and you can sell all those products across the India, not possible, because financially you are small and unit wise also you are small. Let's say in some cases past channel experience, let's say any of the company, they have not very very desired or very, you can say, very preferred kind of experience in the past, very unpleasant experience with the past, because that channel was not very good, or it was not good enough. So according to that also they choose the marketing channel or distribution channel. Reputation of the company, that means your distributors or your wholesalers, they are interested if your brand is bigger, you have very reputed. Whenever you see that, because it is a matter of respect, when you are called as a distributor of the Tata group of companies or Tata products, then your respect in the market will be high. So that case, you know, wholesalers, retailers, and all the stockists, they feel that it's a matter of pride to be associated with a bigger company. So again, the reputation matters. Product mix. It is the different aspects of the product, it depends whether the size, the color, many of the things, it matters which kind of product specification will match the channel of distribution. That depends. Marketing policy. Okay. So it depends. Many of the companies, they are very aggressive in their marketing policy, and some of the companies, they are very conservative. So some company, they want to take more risk, they will venture into different other marketing channels, distribution channels, but those are having very conservative kind of marketing policy, that they will restrict themselves into a small number of distribution channels, or they will shorter than, they will make short. Marketing experience and the managerial capability or ability. Exactly. When you are experienced in the market, then you have the capability to understand which channel is much more profitable, which channel should not be left, or which channel should be left out. Because nowadays, with this flow of product from the producer to consumer, the total scenario has been changed, because with the emergence of this online buying platform, the total experience, total kind of things or scene has been changed. So according to that, and in many cases also, let me tell you, MI phones, they are sold on the usually mainly sold on the internet or online sites, okay, whether it is Amazon or Flipkart, and they are heavily selling all those products, and they are keeping hype on that by making sale for just 1 hour. Because know that in that platform, in all these online sites, you will find large group or massive audience for your product, where at the same time they are selling some of their brand, some of the particular models in brick and mortar store or physical store that happens to be in the market. You have to be local. So it depends on marketing experience upre, managerial capability upre. Because if Xiaomi, they feel that they are well enough to handle all those bigger number of customers in the online platform, then they will go for that. So according to that, it happens. And last one is the middleman consideration. Availability of middleman. Yes. If large number of middlemen are not available, I have seen that in many of the products, when companies are searching for distributors, I mean, they do not find that because not available. Or in that case, those people, they are available, they are already connected to different brands, they are reluctant to switch their brands. So it is about the availability of middleman, attitude of middleman. That means whether they have the positive attitude towards your company or not. If not, they will not accept. And whatever the effort has been done from the company side, the deal might not work. It is the thing. Services provided by the middleman. Because In many of the goods, or even say consumer durable goods, sometimes services are to be provided by the middleman on behalf of the manufacturer. So if they are representing the company, they are representing company, that means if middleman is not giving the good service, then it might affect the reputation of the manufacturing company. It happens. So what kind of service to be provided, in that way, middleman
or type of middleman to be considered, whether they are capable to give that service to the customer or not, a cost of the channel. So it depends. Like if you have the large number of channel intermediaries, then you have to share that commission to the channel. All the channel people, they will take. Very, very common example we can give, when Coca-Cola or Thumbs Up was selling at the price of 10 rupees, it was said that the manufacturing cost of those fizzy drinks were only 2 to 3 rupees. But when it comes to market, it becomes 10 rupees. That means 7 rupees total commission has been shared by the all the channel intermediaries. So it depends what is the cost of the company and how much to share with the middleman. Sales volume potential. That means all middlemen or all the channels, they are not capable enough. It depends. It depends with geographically, because we know that in some places distribution channel, they work, they perform absolutely brilliant, but in some cases it is, selling is not there, your competitor is sitting as a hindrance, or any of the thing can happen where performance of the middleman or performance of the total channel is not satisfactory. So according to that, you have to decide. If there is a potential for the larger sales volume, then you can have more number of channels or different kinds of channels. When you see that for Maruti, you'll find the dealers, and those dealers, they receive their cars directly from the company, or sometimes it is from the carrying and forwarding agent. What happens here? In Bhubaneswar, you will find three dealerships, like Jyoti Motors, Narayan, and the Sky Automobiles. But when you go to any Dhenkanal or Angul, you will find only one dealership. Why it happens? Because sales volume potential is not there. And Bhubaneswar is a bigger city, and it can afford to have three dealers. Financial ability. Financial ability means whether the company is capable to give good amount of margin, good amount of commission. Then that thing they will be able to establish in many of the cases for service providing or other things. Company supports all those channel intermediaries. In that case, you have to have good financial strength. Then channel management. Channel management, how you will manage the channel. You have appointed and the channel is there, but how it will be managed. And the more effectively you manage your channel, more effectively or more numbers you'll be selling into that channel. So there's a process where you can manage your channel. First, you have to select the channel members. That means you have to decide whether you will go with the level 1 or level 2 or level 3. Then according to that, you have to decide. Then there will be selection of the channel members. Second one is the training of channel members, because when you are appointing a distributor, then your appointed distributor needs to be educated through you. They should be properly trained about your product, your services, so that they will be capable enough to promote and sell your product. So if you want to manage your channel effectively, then you have to train your channel members, and that happens in technological products where many of the employees of those stockists or distributors, they go through the very formal training before a market launch of a product, because they are technical products and they should be capable enough to make other people understand about the product. So that is the main thing. You have to train your channel members, and motivating channel members means because they are not our employees, they are channel members, they are our associates, they are channel partners. How you can motivate them? In some cases, like when your product is not so sellable in the market and you want to make the sale of the product in the market, then what you will do to motivate all the channel members? You might increase the margin. मुझे तो कहीं कि दीटा दीटा प्रोडक्ट हमें दीटा ब्रांड यदि हमें कंपेयर करियो हां दीटा ब्रांड हमें कंपेयर करला बोलतो ब्रांड एक्स ब्रांड वाई ब्रांड एक्स ता होची माने इतने वेल एक्सेप्टेड ब्रांड लोगों के भीतर कि सेटे यदि हमें 2 टंका भी मार्जिन रखला ताले लोग ताको किनी नेबे ब्रांड वाई होची वेरी अननोन आउ कि जानी ना आती ताले नुआ आसीला आ ताकु जदि हम मार्केट रे अवेलेबल प्रॉपर्ली करिया पई चाहू छी हमें ब्रांड एक्स जदि 2 टका दिया हो कि देन ब्रांड वाई रे हम 4 टका रे पास्ता जदि ऑफर करिवा इट इज खाली हम कोनी कि माने मॉनेटरी इज मोटिवेशन हबो से मान को टाइम टाइम रे तांकु अलगा वे रे मोटिवेट करा हुए है जिंति कि किछ किछ गिफ्ट ये करा हुए तांक संगर प्रॉपर्ली रिलेशनशिप रखी कि मोटिवेट करा हुए और ए मॉनेटरी इंसेंटिव को बढ़े कि ये करा जाए अधिक सेल रे किति किति माने जो हम करन करंती माने फॉरेन पैकेज माने ये करंती फॉरेन टूर हो कि आउ किति किति हो सो थ्रू दिस रिवार्ड एंड रिकॉग्निशन यू कैन मैनेज यू कैन मोटिवेट योर चैनल मेंबर्स हम जदि कहय कि इवैल्यूएटिंग ऑफ चैनल मेंबर्स इट इज अबाउट द परफॉर्मेंस ऑफ द चैनल मेंबर्स केबे केबे आम सुनिति बाकी से पटे सेई मार्केट रे भलो सेल हेलानी तो पर्टिकुलर कंपनी को कला कि तारो जो डीलरशिप और तारो जो डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन चैनल से विथड्रॉ कर देला व्हाई दे विथड्रू बिकॉज़ सेन देखले कि एई चैनल रखी कि फायदा नै और ए थ्रू रे कि बिक्री भी हो नै आ ए चैनल ता परफॉर्मेंस भलो हो नै तो से माने कि अल्टरनेटिव देखिबे तो it will evaluate the karibe they will assess the performance of the channel members really it is good or moderate best or very poor or very dissatisfactory when it is dissatisfactory in that case organization company might go for modifying those channel arrangements they have to rethink anything wrong happened with the channel they will change the total structure they will change they might go for the appointing the new distributor if if any of the distributor making the hoarding of any of the brand or they are not making the sell of proper year or they are not making the available to the retailers or he is making any partiality to the different wholesalers and retailers then in that case company might go for modification of the total arrangement where they might eliminate or add some of the channel partners to get the total thing right into the place. Channel conflict is right like those conflict or where it would be not the proper equilibrium between the different associates. If I talk about vertical channel conflict, then if I say vertical, then there will be company, then down the under you'll find any stockist or distributor. So if there is the in a vertical if
there is a conflict between the company or the distributor, or distributor then the wholesaler, it is in the hierarchy. Okay, so if there is a conflict between, let's say, company is making some policy for the distributor, where distributor is not agreeing to those policies, they feel that all those policies, they are very unfavorable to those their interests, or they are not interest has been, their all interest not has been protected. In that case, they will register, they will have the conflict with the company. So that is a vertical channel conflict, and horizontal conflict, or you can say it happens in the same level. That means there is a conflict between two co-dealers. There are two dealers, they are co-dealers, they happen to be dealing with the same product, same brand, okay? And in some cases, like it might be the price difference, or it might be a some other ideological difference, they might fight, or they might having the conflict. So in the same level the conflict happens, it is known as the horizontal channel conflict. And if I say multi-channel conflict, then that means if in a same city you will give the same product in a different price and same brand in a different price, and let's say you have your own store in a different price. In some cases, you know, if you are applying into different multi channels, in that case, that will be disagreement and conflict between different channels will happen. It is known as the multi-channel conflict. Marketing intermediaries. There are types of middlemen. Okay, if it is divided, then they are merchant middlemen and fundamental middlemen. Or they are called as a functional middleman. I mean, it is the kiva. I mean, merchant middleman is the kiva. But a merchant middleman is the wholesaler or the retailer. I mean, wholesaler is the kuchh bhi kisi kisi wholesaler thanti, jo mane bahut border thanti, aur kisi kisi choto aakar thanti. Kintu retailer jo thanti, retailer gune bahut type ro thanti. Like रिटेलर बी प्रकार गोटे हूँ इटिनरेंट आउट हूँ तुम फिक्स्ड इटिनरेंट हूँ जो मैंने कि जिनस को धरिकी अलग अलग जगह को देखिए बिकुचन तो से जोटा कि आम कह हॉकर पैडलर्स और द मार्केट ट्रेडर्स और द स्ट्रीट ट्रेडर्स गुड़ाए सब ना अच्छी अलग अलग टाइप ना अच्छी जो थी अलग अलग जगह जाइए बिकुचन आउ जो रिटेलर अच्छा रिटेलिंग फर्माट तो आम बहुत बड़ रिटेलिंग फर्माट अच्छी जदि स्मॉल स्केल कहवा तेल आम कौन कह जोटा कि आम रिटेल पाच आम घर पाखे जो पाचु कन्वीनियंस स्टोर पाच पखापाखि ई जोटा कि आम कौन कर लोकालीटर आम कम्युनिटी किराना दुकान ये सब एम हूँ स्मॉल स्केल रिटेलर आम जो कौ कि रिटेल लार्ज स्केल मैंने आम कह डिपार्टमेंटल स्टोर हो कि मल्टीपल शॉप्स हो कि मेल ऑर्डर शॉप कि हायर परचेज और इन सब रिटेल ये गुड़ाए सब अच्छी तार फॉर्मेट है ता छड़ा भी आउ किसी भी अच्छी जोटा कि ये ना ही देखी तो ये हूँ मर्चेंट मिडलमैन आम जो कह फंक्शनल मिडलमैन फंडामेंटल मिडलमैन जो कहने मर्चेंटाइल एजेंट एंड फैसिलिटेटिंग एजेंट जमीक यदि आम फैसिलिटेटिंग एजेंट जी कह ये आम बैंक इन्स्योरेन्स ट्रांसपोर्टेशन और वेयर हाउसिंग मैंने जस्ट कौन मैंने फैसिलिटी दौर फैसिलिटेट कर एजेंट जो मैंने एक्चुअल जमीक घर ये कला बेल को आप गोटे ब्रोकर थ्रु रे घर पाइले कि तार जो पेमेंट है गोटे पार्टी आउ गोटे पार्टी को इट इज डन टू द बैंक ये बैंक मिडिल मैन हो बट से फैसिलिटेट कर फैक्टर्स फैक्टर्स मैंने एक्जाक्टली जो मैंने कि କୌଣସି ଇଏର ବିକ୍ରି ପାଇଁ ନେବେ ଅଲଗା ଇଏରୁ, ହେଲା, ଆଉ ସେମାନେ ଏଇ ଜାଗାରେ କ'ଣ କରିବେ କି ତାଙ୍କର ବିକ୍ରି ହେଲା ପରେ ସେମାନେ ତାଙ୍କର କିଛି କିଛି କମିଶନ ରହେ, ହେଲା, ତ ଏଇଠି ସେମାନେ ଓନରସିପ୍ ନିଅନ୍ତି ନାହିଁ କେଉଁଠୁ, ହେଲା, ଖାଲି ଗୋଟେ ଜାଗାରୁ ଆଉ ଜଣଙ୍କୁ ବିକିବା ପାଇଁ ଗୋଟେ ଇଏ ନିଅନ୍ତି ଆଉ କମିଶନଟା ତା ନିଅନ୍ତି। ଅକ୍ସନର୍ସ ହେଉଛି, ଅକ୍ସନର୍ସ ହେଉଛି ସେମାନେ ସେ ପ୍ରଡକ୍ଟ କିଣନ୍ତିନି, ସେମାନେ ତାର ଅକ୍ସନ୍ କରନ୍ତି, ହେଲା, ଲେଟ୍ସ ସେ କିଛି ଜିନିଷ ଅଛି ଯୋଉଟାକି ଅପସନ୍ ହେବାର ଅଛି, ସେମାନେ ସେଇଟାକୁ ଅନ୍ ବିହାଫ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ଓନର୍ ସେମାନେ ନେଇଯିବେ, ଅପସନ୍ କରିବେ, ଆଉ ସେଇଠୁ ଯାହା ଇଏ ହେଲା ଦେ ୱିଲ୍ ପେ ଦୋଜ୍ ପିପୁଲ୍, ହେଲା, ତାଙ୍କର ଇଏ ରଖିକି ସେମାନେ, ତ ସେମାନେ ଅପସନର୍ ମାନେ ସେଇଠୁ ପ୍ରଫିଟ୍ ନିଅନ୍ତି ତାଙ୍କର। ଏଇଠି ଯୋଉ ଡେଲ୍ କ୍ରେଡିଟ୍ ଏଜେନ୍ସ, ବାକିମାନେ ତ ଏତେ ଇଏ ନାହିଁ, ଡେଲ୍ କ୍ରେଡିଟ୍ ଏଜେନ୍ସ ହେଉଛି ଇଏ ଅଲଗା ଟାଇପ୍ର ଗୋଟେ କମିଶନ ଏଜେଣ୍ଟ ଅଛି, ଯିଏକି ନିଜର ରିସ୍କରେ ସିଏ ବିକିବ ପ୍ରଡକ୍ଟଟା, ଯେଉଁଟାକି ଗୋଟେ ଅନର୍ରୁ ନେଲା ପରେ ସିଏ ନିଜ ରିସ୍କରେ ଇଏ କରିବ, ଆଉ ଯଦି ବ୍ୟାଡ୍ ଡେଟ୍ ହେଲା ଏଇ ପେମେଣ୍ଟରେ ତାହେଲେ ଯିଏକି ସେଲର ଯିଏକି ମାନେ ଏଇ ଓନର୍ ଥିବ ସେ ଓନର୍ର କିଛି ରିସ୍କ ନାହିଁ, ଯଦି ବାୟର୍ ପଇସା ଦେଉନାହିଁ ତାହେଲେ ଏଇ ଯେ କମିଶନ ଏଜେଣ୍ଟର ରିସ୍କ ହେଉଛି ସେଇଟା କି ସିଏ କେମିତି ପଇସାଟା ତାଠୁ କଲେକ୍ଟ କରିବ। ତ ଏଇ ଜାଗାରେ କ'ଣ କରୁଛି, ଯାହା ଯୋଉ ବିକିଲା ଆଉ ପେମେଣ୍ଟ ପେମେଣ୍ଟ ଆମେ କଲେକ୍ସନର ଯାହା ରିସ୍କ ରହୁଛି, ଯୋଉ ଡେଲ୍ କ୍ରେଡିଟ୍ ଏଜେଣ୍ଟ ମାନେ ସେଇ ରିସ୍କଟା ସେମାନେ ନିଅନ୍ତି, ନହେଲେ ଦେ ଆର୍ ଜଷ୍ଟ ଲାଇକ୍ ଦୋଜ୍ କମିଶନ ଏଜେଣ୍ଟ। ଆଉ ଆମେ ଯଦି ବ୍ରୋକର୍ସ କହୁଛୁ, ବ୍ରୋକର୍ ମାନେ କ'ଣ କରନ୍ତି, ବ୍ରୋକର୍ ମାନେ ଆମେ ଯଦି ସପୋଜ୍ ଘର ଆମକୁ କିଣେଇ ଦେବେ, ସେମାନେ କ'ଣ କରିବେ କି ତାଙ୍କର ବ୍ରୋକରେଜ୍ ଥାଏ କି ଗୋଟେ ଫିକ୍ସ ଇଏ ଥିବ, ସେମାନେ କଥା ହେଇଥିବେ କି ଏଇଟା ଯଦି ଏତିକି ହେଲା ଡିଲ୍ଟା ଫାଇନାଲ ହେଲା ଏଇ ଡିଲ୍ର ଏତିକି ପଇସାଟା ମୁଁ ନେବି, ଏଇ ବ୍ରୋକରେଜ୍ ଇଭିନ୍ ଆମର ବ୍ରୋକରେଜ୍ ଟ୍ରାନ୍ସପୋର୍ଟିଂ କମ୍ପାନୀରେ ଅଛି ବ୍ରୋକରେଜ୍, କି ଏତିକି ହେଲେ ଏତିକି ହେବ, ଇନ୍ସୁରାନ୍ସ କମ୍ପାନୀରେ ବ୍ରୋକରେଜ୍ ଅଛି, ସବୁ ଜାଗାରେ ଏଇ ଜିନିଷ ବ୍ରୋକରେଜ୍ ଅଛି, ପର୍ଟିକୁଲାର ପର୍ସେଣ୍ଟେଜ୍ ଜଷ୍ଟ ଲାଇକ୍ କମିଶନ, ହେଲା। ତ ଆଜି ପାଇଁ ଏତିକି ଥାଉ, ଆଉ କିଛି ଯଦି କ୍ୱେଶ୍ଚିନ୍ ଅଛି ତାହେଲେ ମୁଁ ନୀଳାଞ୍ଚନ କହିବି, ସେ କିଛି କହିବେ ଯଦି।
ସାର୍ ଯୋଉ ଆମେ ଯୋଉ ପ୍ରଡକ୍ଟ କଥା ଆମେ ଯୋଉ କହୁଛୁ, ଯେଉଁଟାକି ଆମେ ଆପଣ କଞ୍ଜୁମର ଡ୍ୟୁରେବଲ ଗୁଡ୍ସ କଥା ସବୁ କହୁଛେ, ଯୋଉ ସର୍ଭିସ ଗୁଡ୍ସ କଥା ଆମେ କହୁଛେ, ଯୋଉ ଚ୍ୟାନେଲ ଅଫ ଡିଷ୍ଟ୍ରିବ୍ୟୁସନ ସେଟ କରିବି ତ ସାର୍ ପ୍ରଯୁଜ୍ୟ।
ଆଉ ଥରେ ଟିକେ କ୍ଲିୟର ଶୁଭା ଗଲା,
ହ୍ୟାଲୋ,
ଆଉ ଲାଷ୍ଟରେ ଯୋଉଟା କହିଲା ସେଟା ଆଉ ଥରେ କୁହ।
ସାର୍ ଯୋଉଟାକି ଆମେ ସର୍ଭିସ ଇଣ୍ଡଷ୍ଟ୍ରି କଥା ଆମେ କହିପାରିବା, ହ୍ୟାଲୋ,
ଶୁଣା କୁହ,
ସବୁ କ୍ଷେତ୍ରରେ ସାର୍ କଣ ଏଟା ପ୍ରଯୁଜ୍ୟ କି ସାର୍?
କୋଉଟା ମାନେ ଚ୍ୟାନେଲ ଅଫ ଡିଷ୍ଟ୍ରିବ୍ୟୁସନ?
ହ୍ୟାଲୋ,
ଚ୍ୟାନେଲ ଅଫ ଡିଷ୍ଟ୍ରିବ୍ୟୁସନ,
ଆଜ୍ଞା ସାର୍, ଆଜ୍ଞା ସାର୍,
ଯେମିତିକି ଯେ ଲେଭେଲ୍ସ ମାନେ ଦେଖେଇଲି, ସର୍ଭିସ ପାଇଁ ତାର ଲେଭେଲ ଅଲଗା, ସର୍ଭିସ ପାଇଁ ଲେଭେଲ ଅଲଗା ଅଛି, ଇଣ୍ଡଷ୍ଟ୍ରିଆଲ ଗୁଡ୍ସ ପାଇଁ ଅଲଗା ଅଛି, ହେଲା, ଏଇଟା ସବୁଥିରେ ଦରକାର। ଯେମିତିକି ଆମେ ଇନ୍ସୁରାନ୍ସ ବିକୁଛୁ, ହେଲା, ଜାଣିଛ ଯେ LIC ର LIC ଗୋଟେ ସର୍ଭିସ ଦଉଛି ଇନ୍ସୁରାନ୍ସ, ଆଉ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ସୋଲ୍ଡ ଥ୍ରୁ ଦ ଇନ୍ସୁରାନ୍ସ ଏଜେଣ୍ଟ, ରାଇଟ୍? ତ ଏଇଠି ଏଜେଣ୍ଟ ହଉଛି ସେ ମିଡିଲ ମ୍ୟାନ୍। ହ୍ୟାଲୋ,
ହ୍ୟାଲୋ,
ହଁ, ଶୁଣିପାରିଲ ନୀଳାଚର ମୁଁ କଣ କହିଲି?
ହ୍ୟାଲୋ,
ହ୍ୟାଲୋ, ହଁ, ମୁଁ ଯୋଉଟା କହୁଥିଲି କି ଆମେ ଯୋଉ ଇନ୍ସୁରାନ୍ସ ବିକୁଛୁ, ଇନ୍ସୁରାନ୍ସ ଇଜ୍ ସୋଲ୍ଡ ଥ୍ରୁ ଦ ବ୍ରୋକର, ଆମେ ବ୍ରୋକର ତ କହିଲେ ଇନ୍ସୁରାନ୍ସ ଏଜେଣ୍ଟ କହୁଛୁ ଆମେ, ହେଲା, ତ ଇନ୍ସୁରାନ୍ସ ଟା ଗୋଟେ ସର୍ଭିସ, ଆଉ ସେଇଠି ଆମେ ଏଇ ସର୍ଭିସ ଟା ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ପ୍ରୋଭାଇଡେଡ୍ ଥ୍ରୁ ଦ ଏଜେଣ୍ଟ, ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ମିନ୍ସ ୟୋର୍ ଏଜେଣ୍ଟ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ମିଡିଲ ମ୍ୟାନ୍, କରେକ୍ଟ?
यस सर यस सर
होला आउ क्वेश्चन अछि को आउ आउ कोन क्वेश्चन अछि को
सर सर डिफ सर
नहीं आई एम अनेबल टू हियर यू तमर म्यूट ही एची ताको अनम्यूट करा को
निराचल तमे लेखि दियो मे बी नेटवर्क प्रॉब्लम रु आम कथा तमे सुनी पारनो बा तमे कथा मे क्लियरली सुनी पारुनु तमे क्वेश्चन ता बेटर हबो लेखि दियो आमे पढ़ी दबु बा सर पढ़ी की तार उत्तर दे देबे हां
कौन टेक्निकल प्रॉब्लम आती है मतलब हाँ नीलाचल यदि हेलो
हेलो
हाँ कौन क्वेश्चन
सर क्वेश्चन था सर टाइप कर दूँ सर
अच्छा ये भी सुबह की कौन है
हाँ सर मैं कहता कि सर जो कि आम कहूँ जो डिफरेंट टाइप आम जो देखुले आपले जो गोटे मर्चेंटाइज मिडिलमैन गोटे फंडामेंटल मिडिलमैन सर मर्चेंटाइज मिडिलमैन
हेलो
हेलो
अधार रही गला सुविधा नहीं नहीं आई एम नॉट ऑडिबल
हेलो
जो लिखी हो बोले लिखी दिया नले
हेलो
हला किछ जो लिखी हो लिखी कर आंसर दे हेलो हेलो
सर आई एम टाइपिंग Type.
Sir, let him write. Let's allow some time
yes,
to
yes.
Nilachal to write the question. So yes. Let's wait till he complete writing the question.
Yes, yes, that is correct. Please write.
Sir, we have got the question, and the question is, what is the difference between type of middleman in product and services industry?
Neelachal, I'm audible.
Yes, sir, you are audible.
So Neelachal, your question is what is the difference between the type of middleman in the service industry and product? Okay, because in service there are lots of factors are there because they are intangible, they are inseparable, or they are different in nature all this time, and in case of product they are different. Service is consumed at production, ଲାଇକ୍ ତମେ କୋଉଠୁ ସେଲୁନକୁ ଯାଉଛ, ସେଠି ତମେ କୋ ପ୍ରଡ୍ୟୁସର ଅଛ, ତମେ ବାଳ କଟାଉଛ, ହେଲା, ତମେ ସେଠି ସର୍ଭିସ ଟା ପାଇଗଲ, ଦେନ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ କୋ ଟର୍ମିନସ୍, କଣ କରିବା ଆଉଛୁ କଣ
ଆସୁଛି, ଏଇଟା ଗୋଟେ କହିଦେଇକି କ୍ଲୋଜ କରିଦବା ଆଉ, ଆସିବ ଆସିବ ସିଏ ଭାବୁଛି।
ହଁ, ସେ ଆସିଲେ ଗୋଟେ ଇଏରେ କ୍ଲୋଜ କରିଦବା, ଆଉ
ଆଜ୍ଞା
ଯଦି କିଛି କ୍ୱେଶ୍ଚିନ୍ ଅଛି ତ କହିବା କି ନେକ୍ସଟ କ୍ଲାସ ବେଳକୁ ପଚାରିବୁ,
ହଁ ହଁ
ନେଟୱାର୍କ
ହଁ
ବସିବ।
ଆଜ୍ଞା। ସାର୍ କ୍ଲୋଜ କରିଦେବା, ଲେଟ୍ସ କ୍ଲୋଜ। ସାର୍ ଆପଣ ମ୍ୟୁଟ୍ ଅଛନ୍ତି, ମୁଁ ଶୁଣିପାରୁନି।
ହଁ ଅଂଶୁମାନ, ହ୍ୱାଟ ଏଭର ୟୁ ଆର୍ ସେଇଙ୍ଗ ଦାଟ ଇଜ କରେକ୍ଟ।
ଆଜ୍ଞା
ୟୁ ମାଇଟ୍ ବି ଫେସିଂ ଏନି କାଇଣ୍ଡ ଅଫ ଟେକ୍ନିକାଲ ପ୍ରୋବ୍ଲେମ, ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ସ
ହଁ,
ୱାଇ।
ଆମେ ସାର୍ କ୍ଲୋଜ କରିବା, ଯାହା ବି ପ୍ରଶ୍ନ ଥିବ ୱିଲ୍ ଟେକ୍ ଅପ୍ ଇନ୍ ଦ
ନେକ୍ସଟ
ନେକ୍ସଟ
କ୍ଲାସ।
ସେସନ ଆଉ। ଆଜ୍ଞା,
ଓକେ ଓକେ, ସୋ ଆଇ ଏମ୍ ଥ୍ୟାଙ୍କିଂ ୟୁ, ହେଲା।
ଆଉ ଥ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ୟୁ କୁହନ୍ତୁନି, ପରସ୍ପର ଟେକା ଟେକି ଆଉ ନ କରି ଆମେ ଏଠି କ୍ଲୋଜ କରିଦେବା।
ଆଚ୍ଛା, ମୁଁ ଇଏଟା ଦେଇଦେଉଛି ତାହେଲେ, ହେଲା,
କୋଉଟା କହିଲେ?
ଇଏଟା ଦେଇଦେଉଛି, ନୋଟିସ ଟା ଦେଇଦେଉଛି ଇଏରେ ପିପଲରେ।
ହଁ 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 ଦେଇ ଦିଅନ୍ତୁ, ମୁଁ ଲିଙ୍କଟା ଦେଇଛି କି ଆପଣଙ୍କୁ?
ଲିଙ୍କଟା ସେ ପୁରୁଣା ଲିଙ୍କ, ଆଚ୍ଛା ପୁରୁଣା ଲିଙ୍କ ତ ଟ୍ରାଏ ମାରିବା କି?
ମୁଁ ଦେଇଦେଉଛି, ମାରୁନାହାନ୍ତି, ପୁରୁଣା ଲିଙ୍କ ହବ, ସବୁ ଆମ ୱେବସାଇଟ କୁ ଯାଆନ୍ତୁ, ସବୁ ପୁରୁଣା ଲିଙ୍କ ଟ୍ରାଏ କରନ୍ତୁ, ସବୁ ଗୁଡା ଆକ୍ଟିଭ ଅଛି, ସବୁ ହଉଛି।
ନାଇଁ, ସେ ଲିଙ୍କ ଟା ଆଉ ଥରେ ମୁଁ ସେଣ୍ଡ କରିଦେବି ନା, ଯଦି ଟ୍ରାଏ ମାରୁଛି
ହଁ, ମୁଁ
ଫର
ସେ ସେଣ୍ଡ କରୁଛି ଆପଣଙ୍କୁ ଏବେ।
ଆପଣ ସେ ଲିଙ୍କ ଟା ପଠେଇବ ତ?
ହଁ, ମୁଁ ଆପଣଙ୍କୁ ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ସଆପ୍ କରିଦେଉଛି, ଆପଣ ସେଇଟାକୁ।
ହଁ ଠିକ ଅଛି, ଏଇଟା ଏଇଟା ବି ତମେ କୁଇଟ୍ କର, ମୁଁ ବି କୁଇଟ୍ କରୁଛି।
ଆଜ୍ଞା।